was just a boy when I sat down and watched the news on TV. I saw some ordinary slaughter, I saw some routine atrocity. My father said, don't look away, you gotta be strong, you gotta be bold now. He said that in the end it is beauty that is gonna save the world now.